For a few years now, because of US bully tactic sanctions, Huawei has not been able to produce their own semiconductors and also use 5G technology. But now that has all changed with the launch of Huawei's Mate 60 Pro. So let's have a look at the Huawei Mate 60 Pro. Well, here we have it. And it comes in four colours. It comes in a green, a silver, a purple, and a black. The screen size is 6.82 inches and it's an OLED screen. It supports 1 to 120 Hz adapted refresh rate, 1440 Hz high frequency pulse width modulation dimming, and a 300 Hz touch sampling rate. The screen resolution is a 2720 x 1260 pixels. The screen itself is protected with Huawei's Kunlun glass. The highlight of this phone is the satellite communication. It has a radio to contact a satellite and you can make and receive calls. You can also send text messages as well. The Mate 60 Pro's rear camera is a 15 megapixel super optical variable camera with an f1.4 to f4.0 aperture, optical image stabilization. The second camera is a 12 megapixel ultra wide angle camera with a f2.2 aperture, and there's also a 48 megapixel super macro telephoto camera with an f3.0 aperture and also optical image stabilization. The rear camera also has a zoom mode, supports 3.5 times optical zoom. There's also a 100 times digital zoom. The rear camera also comes with autofocus, and the rear camera's photo resolution supports up to 9192 x 6144 pixels. For video recording on the rear camera, it supports a maximum of 4K video recording. And of course, there's a rear LED flash. Now looking at the front camera, this has a 13 megapixel ultra wide angle camera. It's an f2.4 aperture. It also has a 3D depth camera. The front camera photo resolution supports up to 4160 x 3120 pixels. And the front camera also supports 4K video recording. The phone comes with a 5000 milliamp battery, and the phone charges by cable at 88 watts, wirelessly at 50 watts, and also supports reverse charging. Dust and water resistant is rated at IP68. Huawei's Mate 60 Pro runs on Harmony OS 4.0. We're running 12 gigabytes of RAM, and for storage memory, the phone comes with either 256 gigabytes, 512 gigabytes, or 1 terabyte solid state storage. There's also an NM memory card support of up to 256 gigabytes of expandable memory. Currently only available in China, but it has satellite and also it has 5G. How did they do that? Well, they designed their own chips, Chinese own design, bypassing all of US sanctions. And also they produced it using 7 nanometer technology, which everybody was saying is impossible for China to produce.